在农历的三月初三呢，就是扬州的百姓就聚集在虹桥的周围呢，以香薰沐浴来消除不祥。后来呢，虹桥休息也成了一个风流雅事。Now we just entered into the most delicate part of our park, and we just say it's Slender West Lake. In the gathering, we just sing a poem written by a poet named Wang Hong. From that poet, we called this park Slender West Lake. Yeah, it's located on the western part of Yangzhou, so we say it's West Park. And because the shape is not too big, even narrow, so we say Slender.